Tortoise can showcase you for the role for the people that like to roleplay. How you can make your own urban SWAT outfit, uniform slash outfit. For the face, just you can use whatever you want. Facial paint, I'm using the black paint day, but you can use whatever paint you want. The head protections. If you don't like to pay for it or just don't want to do that, just the AC helmet, urban EDL. Or you can also use a covered PHST helmet. Let's just take a look how this looks. Too big. The AC helmet is a better choice. The vest, I'm using the 5.11 tech vest, black solid. The gloves, Black Hawk Elite Gloves, Urban EDL. The pants, the Cryer G3 knee pads, Urban EDL. The boots, the navy boots, black solid. The headsets, you can use whatever headset you want, but I'm using the, now just for the look at for it, look at it. You can use whatever headset you want to use. Backpack, you can use it whatever you want in black solid or urban DDL, but you need to search whatever you like the most. Tops, I'm using soft shell, urban EDL. For the face mask, I'm using stealth baklava. Sorry if I don't pronounce it right. Urban EDL. But you can also use this baklava sniper in urban EDL, and you can use wolf helmet if you want to. Thank you all for watching. I hope you have a new great outfit to roleplay with, or just to show your friends. Thank you for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed it.